Hi, welcome to Unit 2 for AP Physics C, Electricity and Magnetism. This is the unit on conductors, capacitors, and dielectrics. So we've addressed some of the conductor properties, but we're going to dive deeper into them in this unit. And then we're going to start talking or start shifting the focus from conductors to electric circuits, which is where we're going to start talking about the capacitors and the dielectrics portion.